Before entering the lab, we needed to clear security. I was still in the system.
Got him.
Something in the lab had activated the fire suppression system. One lung full of flame-away aerosol, and we could hardly point our guns at our feet, much less the enemy. Man, the lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon.
These units are tough, durable, and they can float. You'll grow to love them. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
From there, we had to follow the bot off campus, and make sure no one damaged him. Our bot was already pretty dinged up. We didn't know it yet, but a lot of nemesis were about to arrive. We were gonna have to give our all to protect it.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all do that together.
Actually, I do. Somebody help us!
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Bot, help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it!
Enemy spotted! I have never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
They're coming in again! Get ready!
Watch the side!
They're picking on the bot!
We got the ball!
My shot, my kill.
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
That looks like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
It's gonna get hot. Fire in the hole!
Nice throw!
I'm trying!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.